friends, welcome back to our channel. As the video title suggests, today I'm going to share with you guys the last minute Diwali decorations that you guys can plan for your home. So the first thing I'm going to share with you guys is this DIY kit. This DIY kit I got from Sky Goodies. Sky Goodies is an Instagram shop. I'll give the link of the shop in the description box below. So this is the DIY kit they have provided, and all the steps to be followed are mentioned here. They also have provided an LED bulb. So after following all the steps, this is how the end product looks. You can see how beautiful this light is looking actually. Isn't it a perfect one for this Diwali? I just love it. I have also added some LED lights here on this bamboo fence to make it Diwali ready. If you guys have some space on the roof in your balcony, then it's an absolutely beautiful idea to add the LED lights onto your roof and the balcony. Since mine is a multifunctional balcony, I couldn't add anything on my roof, so I have kept it minimal like this. Don't forget to watch my recent video, that is my living room makeover and tour. I'll give the link in the description box below. So the next DIY I wanted to do was to hang some flower garlands for my pillars, for which we are using here some ma leaves along with this marigold flowers. So I'm just using a needle along with a yarn to tie these. You can even put a knot because these flowers are a bit heavy, so it's better if you put a knot after each flower. Aren't they looking so beautiful and giving us that beautiful festive vibes? I'm just loving them. You can even add some LED lights around these pillars. I have done them in my last Diwali. I will add the picture here. So now let's move on to the dining area. So I'm just using this basket which I had with me. I'm just placing some marigold flowers inside the basket. I have just placed some candles inside these candlelight holders. Now for the center table decor, I'm just going to use this dry fruits tray which I got as a gift. I'm just going to fill it with flowers. And this is another simple way of decorating any baskets that you guys have. I had these baskets with me, hence I'm using them. You can use any baskets that you guys have. After placing the flowers, I'm just going to use some leaves in this manner. If you have any shelves like this, then you can use some LED string lights to decorate them in this manner. So the simplest way to add the Diwali vibe to your home is to add some LED string lights at the back of the curtains, as I have done here. And you can see I have added some flower garlands on the side of the curtain, and it gives a beautiful festive feel to our home, isn't it? Diwali without Rangoli, it is nearly impossible, right? So I'm just going to share with you guys a simple Rangoli idea. This is the flower garland which I did last year. I'll give the link of the last year video in the description box below if you guys want to check it out. This is my home entrance. I have just added some flower garlands here. So these are some of the last minute decorations that I'm planning for this Diwali. I hope you guys would have also found this video useful. If you guys like it, please give a thumbs up, and also please do share it with your friends and family. And if you're new here, please consider subscribing to our channel and clicking on the ting 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 bell icon. I'll see you all in the next interesting video, friends. Until then, this is Swati Ganesh signing off. Bye bye, friends. Have a safe and happy Diwali.